So I got the XM4 and the Gallo Shotty. I guess I'll run around. There's somebody in the spawn, I believe. But I'm not sure. Nice, nice. Ammo. I'll go ahead and grab it. There we go, there we go. Maybe I can get a decent amount of points. I don't know if I can get enough, actually. It's 5,000 for the first upgrade, and then 15,000 for the second. So I probably won't have enough to do two. Is that insta-kill? See if we can get any decent upgrades at this weapon. as well. It's slightly better, I believe. AK-74. Take it. I'd love a ray gun, though. That would be amazing. I love that you can just pick everything up and then drop your weapons now, and like they're still there, you know. We'll try out this it looks like an LMG. Looks silenced as well. I've not used it before, but we'll give it a shot. Here, and we have a teammate in the area. This is not good. This is not good. Okay, and it looks like he's staying over here for some reason, so I can't go back yet. I'm not sure exactly what he was doing because he was not over here last time. This is terrible, dude. You gotta get out of here. There we go. Okay, looks like he's going back down low. I would have moved, but I grabbed the spot last round, and I think he was chilling down low, so I just kind of figured that he was gonna be chilling down there. After that, I got myself trapped again. Oh my gosh. Bro, how many times? How many times? Dang, dude. Gosh. What a disaster. I keep getting trapped in the worst spots. There's just nothing I could do in that situation once I got myself there. Shoddy, of course. I'm getting sleepy. Ooh, that was a big hit. That took out all of his armor. There we go. We're back in the game, guys. Oh, great. This is not gonna work. I gotta grab Jug. I'll grab the shotgun and I'm getting out of there. Okay. I think we're good. I think we are good. Yeah, no point in getting myself in the middle of all that with pretty much nothing. I should be able to do okay with this regular shoddy. For now, anyway. I've got my LBRB pack. he's doing his revive thing. Nice. Got the heavy zombie. Zombie on us. Dude, they just don't stop spawning with four people. It's crazy. Already out of ammo. Something purple. I gotta try to get that. RPD. Beds. Let's go. Should be This dude's over here. We got the dogs on this round. I don't even know where to go. Fetch me their souls. I'll use the shotgun on this one. Probably the better choice for the dogs. Is this other dude? Is he back in the spawn? Yeah, he is. Dang, man. Okay, I guess I can run around up here a little bit. It'll be kind of a tough train. That's like this dude's escape point right there. So I'm gonna go. Gosh, I don't know where to go. Okay, I guess he left. I'm not really sure. We got some. I gotta reload too. Nice. There we go. There we go. Got an armor plate as well. Beautiful, beautiful. We are actually looking kind of decent right now. How's it going? How's it going? I'll let him have that spot back. I'll go over here. Oh, that dude's here. Oh, man. Okay. Look at that dude. I'm gonna go down low, I think. Get down low and let that dude have that spot. We'll see if we can run a train down here somewhere. this. Not gonna lie, I've never run a train down here of any sort. Can't afford that. I mean, I might be able to, like, right here-ish. It's gonna be tough. This will be tough. Thank goodness for that nuke, though. That was clutch. Alright. I guess I could. Zombie in there, dang. There we go. Gotta be careful that we don't get trapped. Sale, yes, sir. I'll take it. I'll take it. There we go. What do we have here? That's actually kind of nice. Yeah, get me out of here. Get me out of here. No, thank you. I'm not trying to die right there. He died. Okay. Try and save him. I just lost my armor. Someone else revived him, so I'm gonna get out of there. That nade launcher was actually pretty sweet. If I had like mule kick, I would definitely get it. 100%. 100%. Oh, did it disappear? Yeah, maybe someone took it. I'm not sure. Shotgun ammo. It's not good. It's not good. That's some bad stuff right there, guys. That's some bad stuff. I'm gonna see if I can scoop our teammate. Dang, I didn't think I was gonna be able to get him. Teammate's coming from that direction, so I gotta head over here. I need ammo ASAP. ASAP. Honestly, the reviving on zombies is absolutely terrible. It's so bad. It's so bad. It's way too difficult to revive somebody on here, not gonna lie. such a big part of zombies, and it's like, I don't know about you guys, but to me it's like very, very clear that it's not good. It's not good. Let me see if I can get this dude coming up the staircase. Few extra shots on this guy. There we go. There we go. Insta kill, yes. This. Get away. Get away. He's almost dead. He's so close. Oh, I got him, I think. Wait, did I get him? No, I didn't. There he is. So many zombies. There we go. I did it again. Somehow I just don't learn my lesson, guys. I just don't. Shout out to the teammate, whoever just revived me. Again. Oh, That's dope, though, that I don't have to get jug again when I die. Or when I go down. That is a quick revive. I'm gonna grab the ammo here. See if I can get myself out of this situation. Just by running around. This is actually a really good spot to run a train. I haven't tried down here either. Looks like we finally got that megaton split. Here, see if we can get this guy. Oh, he's mad. He's mad. He is not happy with us right now. Here. So I wonder if he walks through his own green stuff, whatever that is. I wonder if that hurts him. Okay, let's do it. Let's get the kill. There we go. See some of the big dudes down there. They might need some help. There we go. Got him. Got him. Okay, so we got one left here. Let's see, I wonder if they want to save him for upgrades or something. Oh. How many kills do we have now? 456. Okay, how many times have I gone down? 7. Yikes. Well, you can't win them all. our score is like really high though for some reason. Is that just how much money I have? Yeah, I think so. Okay. Oh gosh, I'm getting sleepy. I'm getting very sleepy. See you all next time.